Chapter 1, some big problem. Two, use the Newton laws of universal gravitational to calculate the gravitational law. To calculate the base of a 70 kg person standing on the surface of a air. Repeat the calculation by using WMG. We know that R equals to an M Earth approximately 2 kg. G equals to 3 on kilogram . So at first we have the gravitational law. F equals to m1 m2 r2. F equals to multiply to 70 kg, the weight of the earth, F equals to Newton. From the relation Newton,